Let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Huh. Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now. Huh. What's all this about?
Nothing.
What are you doing, Ryder?
Nope. Oh, shit!
That can't be good. Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Crap!
That door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado. Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel.
Watch it!
What is it?
This? Home would love this place.
It's fried. Could be a console. It doesn't say much, other than it. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old. Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
Any theories, recon specialist?
Some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists. Weather's still crappy.
Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more. It's what it looks like to defend against lightning.
Down on the right. You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern. Static's getting louder.
What do you want?
No, you old dickheads.
I don't understand you. I'm from the Milky Way.
We're clear. Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock. Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting. Dead animal in here, and some sort of trap. Pretty recent.
Lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. What happened to all its friends outside?
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods. Guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms.
Anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that. Just as well. I'm not equipped for a big fight.
I sell that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go! Here they come!
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Shuttle!
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here!
Present!
I can't get a beat on those things!
Remember, we need that ammo.
Strangle them if I have to.
What about the others? Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra. We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
I'll take that chance. It's not any better on the ground. We're just human lightning rods running around here.
Not if we can turn the lightning off.
I don't follow.
I have an idea. Rendezvous at my coordinates. We'll... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
It doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. Alive. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
Hush up and conserve your
energy. What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. Sam, how about some good news next time?
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Neither did we. This is more than we took out.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only way to survive here.
Two! If you count shooting on sight.
The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Sir.
Stay low.
We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
That's why we came all this way, isn't it? Exploring the unknown, you said?
Glad that sunk in, because some days it's easy to forget.
Tell me about it.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble, but we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the Riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
works for me.
Let's go!
Right behind you.
Sam, load combat profile.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here!
This went south in a hurry!
Go, 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 go!
They're coming out of the woodwork!
Get moving! Engineer profile. Squad, on me!
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight.
The storm's getting worse.
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on!
Got me.
Give it right back.
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it in one piece.
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there. I need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us!
Where do you want us? Got it!
Right! Moving out!
Watch it! Think I see movement!
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again.
A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
They mean business. Keep them off your deck.
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry. We don't have long.
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well,
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Just a little longer! They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it! It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. We did it.
There's hope at least.
That's all anyone back on the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Oh.
We don't have that long.
Initiating transfer.
Sam, what's the reading?
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
I can't believe he's gone. One minute, everything was fine, and then...
I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
It's easy enough to say, but going out there and doing it? I barely survived that last mission. Hell, technically I didn't.
But you're alive and kicking now. You're not a quitter, that's for sure.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. She needs to rest first. She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Halleck wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing. Thank you.